Good morning students, I am Mayank Tiwari. Today we will solve test number 59 of the General Agriculture series. Let's start. Student question number 1, you see. Black heart of celery is caused by option A, calcium, option B, boron, option C, nitrogen, option D, none. You have to tell which of the following nutrient deficiency cause black heart in celery. So student, there is an important chart of physiological disorder. This I am telling you. Like red leaf of cotton is caused by nitrogen deficiency, dwarfing of cotton is caused by phosphorus deficiency, cotton leaf rust or leaf spot of alfalfa, these are caused by potassium deficiency, sand drone disease in tobacco. Student, this is very important. Sand drone disease in tobacco is caused by magnesium deficiency, hollow stem of brassica or hollow stem of mango, it is caused by boron deficiency, dieback of citrus, this all you may be knowing, it is caused by copper deficiency. Please remember, dieback of citrus is caused by copper deficiency. Gray speck disease of oat, it is caused by manganese deficiency. Marsh spot on garden pea, it is also caused by manganese deficiency. Whiptail of cauliflower, it is caused by molybdenum deficiency. Blossom end rot of tomato and wither tip of flax, it is caused by calcium deficiency. So student, these you have to remember. So student, the question here I asked was black heart of celery. Black heart of celery is caused by calcium deficiency and internal browning of turnip is caused by sulfur deficiency. Please remember it. Now student, some of the important fact I am telling you. Sweet potato is also called sakarkan and Ipomoea batata is its botanical name. The family of sweet potato is Convolvulaceae. Pusa safed, Pusa sunahari are the important variety of this sweet potato. Please remember. Pusa safed, Pusa sunahari and Pusa lal. Less variety are not very important, but these Pusa safed and Pusa sunahari are asked, so these are the variety of sweet potato. One thing student also remember, tapioca. Tapioca is also called cassava. Sweet potato is also called sakarkan. Tapioca is also called cassava. The botanical name of cassava is Manihot esculenta and the family of tapioca is Euphorbiaceae. In tapioca you will find protogyny and tapioca is also called sago. So student, in tapioca there is one poisonous cyanogenic glucoside, it is called limarin or lostrolin or limolin are the two poisonous glucoside, these are present in tapioca. Please remember it. Student question number 2, you see. Pusa bahar, Pusa sadabahar, Pusa naubahar are the important variety of option A, shotgum, option B, cowpea, option C, cluster bean, option D, napier. You have to tell out of the following four options, Pusa bahar, Pusa sadabahar and Pusa naubahar are important variety of which crop. So student, let's explore the option first. The first option I gave was shotgum. So shotgum, please student, remember that it contains cyanogenic glucoside, shotgum, durin, which convert to HCN in the stomach of ruminant and it reduces the transfer of oxygen into bloodstream and it causes death. When its concentration is more than, somewhere it is given more than 750 ppm, somewhere it is given 1000 ppm. And the origin place of sorghum, student, please remember, the origin place of sorghum is Africa. And student, in case of sorghum, remember that high amount of niacin can interfere with synthesis of IAA. In case of sorghum, high amount of niacin can interfere with synthesis of IAA. Pellagra is a nutritional disorder. If there is presence of leucine is to isoleucine, if high amount of leucine is to isoleucine ratio is present, then pellagra disease can be caused. And student, high amount of oxalic acid, it can interfere with calcium metabolism. So please remember this. And low digestibility and palatability due to phenolic compound. And there is sorghum poisoning effect also. So these are the characteristics of sorghum. And two important variety of sorghum, student, you remember, Hara Sona and Safed Moti. And third variety is Meethi Sudan. Rest are not important. Hara Sona, Safed Moti and Meethi Sudan. In case of cowpea, student, please remember one important variety called Russian Giant. And cowpea is harvested at 50% flowering. Please remember it. Now student, comes cluster bean. So student, cluster bean is drought tolerant crop and cluster bean is also harvested at flowering. The maximum production of cluster bean you will find in Rajasthan. So student, the important variety of cluster bean you have to remember, like Naveen is an important variety of cluster bean, Pusa Mausami, Pusa Sadabahar, Pusa Naubahar, Pusa Bahar. These are all the important variety of cluster bean. Please remember it. So student, about cluster bean, two things to remember, that it has got a large endosperm that has caused that contain galactomannan gum and it is also called guar gum. And student, this second point is very important, that cluster bean is used to cure irritable bowel syndrome and colitis. Please remember it. Student, now see Napier grass. Napier grass is Pennisetum purpureum. It is also called elephant grass. The origin of Napier grass is Rhodesia or South Africa. And not many important varieties are there in Napier, but one important variety is Swetika. Swetika is also called hybrid Napier third. And this Napier grass is named after Colonel Napier in Rhodesia, who introduced it in South Africa. And in 1912, this grass was introduced in India. Now, student, please remember the names of millets also. Like foxtail millet is also called Italian millet. It is also called German millet. And the scientific name is Itaria, Citeria italica. And the local name of finger millet is Kali. The other millet is barnyard millet. Barnyard millet is also called Jangora or Sama. The botanical name is Echinoclua frumentacea. Next is Kodo millet. Kodo millet is Paspalum scrobiculatum. Another is little millet. Little millet is also called Kutki. The scientific name is Panicum sumatrans. And then there is Proso millet. Proso millet is Panicum miliaceum. So student, these names you have to remember. These are very important. Student, question number 3, you see. Which of the following is not correctly matched? Option A, Plutella xylostyla, sugarcane. Option B, Pyrrella purpuzuela, banana. Option C, Calycobruchus chinensis, rice. Option D, Idioscopus clypeus, citrus. Option E, none. So you have to tell out of the following pest which have been correctly matched with its crop. So student, first see sugarcane. The important pest of sugarcane you must remember, like sugarcane leafhopper. Sugarcane leafhopper is Pyrrella purpuzuela, Fulgoridae. Family it is, and Hemiptera is the order. And sugarcane top borer. Sugarcane top borer is Scyrophaga expertilis. The family is Crambidae, and the order is Lepidoptera. Then student, stalk borer. Stalk borer of sugarcane is Chyloauriculus. The family is Crambidae, and the order is Lepidoptera. Mostly borer have Lepidoptera order. Early shoot borer, the scientific name is Chyloinfesticulus. It belongs to Crambidae family and Lepidoptera order. Gurdaspur border is Basitia stenulus. The family is Crambidae and the order is Lepidoptera. Student, black bug of sugarcane is Macrops excavatus. The family is Lygidae and the order is Hemiptera. Student, sugarcane woolly aphid. Sugarcane woolly aphid order is first botanical name is Keratovacuna lanigera, and Aphidae family and Hemiptera order. Student, root borer. Root borer botanical name is Emalocera dipralis. The family is Pyrrellidae and the order is Lepidoptera. So student, these you remember in sugarcane. Now student, these storage pests are very important. Please remember them. Like weevil. Weevil is Cytophilus oryzae. Family is Curculinidae and order is Coleoptera. And lesser grain borer is Rhizopartha dominica. The family is Bostrichidae and the order is Coleoptera. And a pulse beetle is Calycobruchus chinensis. The family is Chrysomelidae. The order is Coleoptera. Student, grain moth. Grain moth is Cytotoga cereala. The family is Chelicidae and the order is Lepidoptera. And student, rice moth. Rice moth is Corsaira cephalonica and family is Pyrrellidae and the order is Lepidoptera. Student, Indian meal moth, also remember, Protea interpunctella. Family is Pyrrellidae and the order is Lepidoptera. So student, these storage pests you must remember. Student, one of the option was Idioscopus clypeus. So Idioscopus clypeus is mango hopper and it is also called Emeritodus atkinsoni. The family of mango hopper is Cicadellidae and Homoptera it belongs to. And mango mealybug is Drosica mangiferae. Pseudococcidae is the family of mango mealybug. And mango fruit fly is Betrosida dorsalis. Tephridae family it belongs to. And Diptera order it belongs to, mango fruit fly. Mango stem borer is Betrosida rufomaculata. Cerambycidae families belong to, and the order is Coleoptera. Mango shoot gall is Apsyla cistillata. Please student, remember this is important. Mango shoot gall. Mango shoot gall is Apsyla cistillata, Psyllidae and Hemiptera. And student, mango nut weevil or stone weevil is Stenochaetus mangiferae, Curculinidae and Coleoptera order of mango nut or stone weevil. So student, please remember these pests. These are very important. Student, question number 4, you see. Perfection is the variety of option A, broccoli. Option B, cauliflower. Option C, cabbage. Option D, onion. You have to tell out of the following 4 crop, perfection is the important variety of which crop. So student, in case of cabbage, remember some important variety. like white cabbage is golden ikar, pride of India, Kopangan market, Pusa Mukta, Pusa Drumhead, Pusa Sambandh. These all are the variety of white cabbage. Red cabbage is red ikar, red ruby, and Savoy cabbage is perfection. In case of cauliflower student, please remember there are 5 groups: Kanwadi, Katki, Agani, Pusi, Snowball. In Kanwadi, it is Ali Kanwadi and Pusa Megha. In case of Katki, it is Pusa Katki, Pusa Dipali. In case of Agani, it is Improved Japanese, Pusa Sharad. In case of Pusi, it is Pusa Sharad and Panch Sharad, Pusa Shubhra and Pusija. These are the important variety of Pusi cauliflower. In case of Snowball K1 and Snowball K2, you will easily identify the Snowball group of cauliflower. So these are not very important. Student, maturity time, you remember that this Kanwadi is mid-May, then increase 1 month. Like Kanwadi, showing time is mid-May, and Katki is June, Agani is July, Pusi is August, and Snowball is September. And transplanting time is 2 months after that. Like May is showing time, then July will be the transplanting time. It is like that. Student, in case of broccoli also, you remember some important variety like Palam Vichitra, Palam Haritika, Palam Kanchan. These are all the important variety of broccoli. And Nolkhol student, you remember Nolkhol, the edible part is knob, and the Nolkhol is important variety like green vinia, Palam tender knob, purple vinia, white vinia, Palam Virat, King of North. These are all the important variety of Nolkhol. Please students remember it. And student, Brussels sprout is the hardiest coal crop. Please students remember it, and it's the recent development in coal crops. The some important variety of Brussels sprout also remember, student, like Long Island, Dwarf Blue Scotch, Green Siberia, Evesham and Cambridge. These are all the important variety of Brussels sprout. Please student remember it. Student, now a question from genetics and plant breeding. Pin and thumb type of flower are found in option A, distyly, option B, tristyly, option C, apogamy, option D, adventive embryony. You have to tell in which of the following cases pin and thumb type of flower are found. So student, before answering the question, first you remember the important modes of reproduction, like asexual reproduction, vegetative propagation, subaerial stem propagation, mentha and rose. Root cutting is found in citrus, lemon, sweet potato. Stem cutting is found in rose and sugarcane. These are the important method of vegetative reproduction in asexual reproduction. Second method of asexual reproduction is apomixis. Apomixis, you have obligate apomixis or facultative apomixis. Second is apomixis is divided into various types, like parthenogenesis. Haploid parthenogenesis is found in Solanum nigrum, and diploid parthenogenesis is found in Pteraxem. Third is apogamy, student. Apogamy means embryo developed from synergid or antipodal cell. This is called apogamy. Apogamy is found in Allium. Then is apospory. Apospory, student, means vegetative cell of ovule outside embryo sac, develop unreduced embryo sac, and this unreduced embryo sac produce new plant. And student, adventive embryony means vegetative cell of ovule form embryo. Adventive embryony is found in mango and citrus. So student, methods of asexual reproduction you must remember, like vegetative reproduction, apomixis. In apomixis you have to remember parthenogenesis, apogamy, apospory and adventive embryony. So please students remember them. The question I asked student, pin and thumb type of flower. So student, self incompatibility, the concept was given by Lewis, and he gave two form of self incompatibility, like heteromorphic and homomorphic. In heteromorphic system we have distyly and tristyly. In distyly we have one flower called primula, in which two type of flower are found, pin and thumb. So only pin and thumb, pin into thumb is compatible, lest pin into pin and thumb into thumb is non compatible. And student, distyly, tristyly, heteromorphic type, it is a type of self incompatibility. So distyly is the correct answer. Pin and thumb type of flower are found in distyly. In Lathyrisi family there are three type of flower. It is called tristyly, like short, medium, long, and short into medium, and short into long, medium into long. These are compatible reaction, lest are non compatible, lest are non compatible. And student, homomorphic system you have gametophytic and sporophytic. These many details are not important for you. So student, that's all for today. Thank you.